Well, all clear at the Baldwin County Courthouse after a faulty AC unit sends smoke into the courtroom. It happened earlier today, just after 12:30. Everyone was evacuated as a precaution.
I would say there was at least 75, 80 people out front when we arrived on scene. I'm not sure about the other corners that they went out, but everybody was evacuated and accounted for.
The building was aired out and back open for business in about an hour, and fortunately, no one was hurt.